Hey, and what is happening, guys? Yankee here. We're back for some more Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. So right now, we are actually in Traverse Town. And what are you pointing at, sign? So you're pointing at me. I'm north, that's east. And Fat Man is south. Okay, so right now I just wanted to show off a few things we can do in Traverse Town. I want to prepare for the next world we go in. And look at this Keyblade. It's so purple. Destroy that box right here. But if you go over here by this green door, there's actually something new. Geppetto's house. Wow, he actually made it out of Monstro. I hope he's okay. Hope he's not, like, not intact or whatever. That'd be pretty gruesome. But there he is, Pinocchio. What's up, Pinocchio? Got any good stories to tell? I'm studying real hard so I can become a real boy. I'm not fibbing. See, my nose is just the same. Thank God your nose didn't grow. Probably would have struck me in the face. That would have been pretty disgusting. But anyway, let's talk to the old man. Donald, get out of the shot. Ah, Sora, look what I've cooked up this time. And he obtained Cid? We got Cid? There you go. So yes, we didn't obtain Cid. Maybe I can make a better ship for you someday. Please visit anytime. Pinocchio will be glad to see you too. Alright, old sailor dude. But anyway, yes, first, I actually couldn't show this off. I'm obviously revisiting this one because what happened was my recording footage got a little messed up, but besides the point, he actually gives you, gummy ship prototype, ships to build, which I think is actually pretty cool. So when he first, like, talks to you, he says, "You obtained Geppetto!" I was like, wait, what? We obtained an old man? I don't want an old man. He'll smell. And when the spot I'm standing in, you actually get a Keyblade by going here. The Wishing Star has a short reach, but always finishes up a combo attack with a powerful critical blow. And I'll show it off right here, but the one thing about this Keyblade I never understood, it's far weaker than, like, any ones you can get before. Like, you can get the Agrabah Key, the Three Wishes Key, I believe it's called, and it has one more power than it, so this Keyblade's virtually useless because you don't fight Monstro until after that world, so very disappointing there, because it's a pretty cool-looking Keyblade you saw before with the gears. I don't know. So I always thought it was interesting there. And let's actually, where do we want to stop off next? Oh yeah, let's actually go see if we can get anything from those Koopos, because I'm really trying hard to get the secret item they built for you, their hidden item. Actually, what's over here? Oh, nothing, okay. And yes, like I said before, if you haven't already guessed it, this is obviously post-commentary, because for some reason I had this part all set up, I edited it up and it perfect and everything, but I ended up deleting it for some reason, and I deleted it from my recycling bin, so there was no way to recover it. So what happened was, because I already have three parts recorded after this, which I'm still considering whether I should just re-commentate over, because it's like 2 weeks old footage. I have to really go over and see if it even is up to snuff, so I might just be re-recording them all just to keep up with the times, you know, because it's kind of stupid to have something that's like 2 weeks old. I don't know, I'll have to end and see what's up with that. But this part, obviously, if you look at the time right now, it's pretty short because it's kind of something I had to put together by hand. It was really hard to make, so hopefully you guys understand that's probably the reason why it's been delayed, so just understand that. But we're pretty much done with Traverse Town. We didn't have enough items to synthesize, as you saw before, so let's just equip some items we got. I bought a bunch of high potions and ethers, because the next world is actually, as short as it is, there's actually a lot of powerful enemies we can fight, I believe, including an optional boss fight at the end of the game. But anyway, let's exit the world and head to Neverland. Oh, what the? This isn't my ship! Oh, yes, yes, okay, I had to look up the cutscene, so here we go. Oh, a big ship is catching up to us! Oh, what the hell, it's Monstro all over again. Quit gawking, that's a pirate ship! Oh, God. Captain Barbossa? No, that's not until the next game. Which captain is this? I must know, I'm good at Ramos, hold on tight!
I didn't think you'd come, Sora. Good to see you again.
Well, where are Donald and Goofy?
Are they that important to you? More important than old friends? Instead of worrying about them, you should be asking about her.
Kyrie!
That's right. While you were off goofing around, I finally found her.
Not so fast. No shenanigans aboard my vessel, boy.
Riku, why are you siding with the Heartless?
The Heartless obey me now, Sora. Now I have nothing to fear.
You're stupid! Sooner or later, they'll swallow your heart.
Not a chance. My heart's too strong.
Riku!
I've picked up a few other tricks as well. Like this, for instance. You can go see your friends now. Let's get underway already. And keep Sora away from Kyrie until we're ready to land.
That scurvy brat thinks he can order me around.
What shall we do, Captain Hook?
Nothing! The hold is crawling with Heartless. Let them keep an eye on the brats.
But, Captain, you know who is also down...
Shh! Did you hear that, Smee? Oh, that dreadful sound.
No, Captain.
Are you quite sure? Did I imagine it? Oh, my poor nerves.
You don't say.
Yeah, it was definitely Kyrie. I finally found her.
All right. Yep. Well, let's go up and talk to her.
Yeah.
Sounds good. Okay, but first, how I get off?
Oh, sorry.
How you doing there? Looking for a way out?
Who are you?
I'm the answer to your prayers. Okay, then. Fine. Have it your way.
But you're stuck in here too, aren't you?
Huh. Nope, I'm just waiting for someone.
Who?
Tinkerbell, what took you so long? Great job. So you found Wendy? Hold on. There was another girl there too? Are you crazy? There's no way I'm gonna leave Wendy there.
She must be pretty jealous.
Come on, Tink. Open up the door. I'm Peter Pan.
I'm Sora.
Okay, we're in this together, but only till we find Wendy.
Oh god, I hate this red-headed guy. Yes, we obtain Peter Pan, my least favorite Disney character of all time. Just look at the guy, he's just so annoying, he's so cocky, I just hate his personality totally. Oh man, the fact that he's a ginger- okay, I'm not gonna go there. Red-headed people aren't the bane of my existence, or anyone's existence, come on, they're functioning members of society, come on. We got people like Ron Howard, we got, Tennis Bubba 13, there we go. Okay, two high-functioning redhead people. Okay, I have nothing against redheaded people. Look at this. Look at the weapon he has. A dagger? Are you kidding me? Look at the size of that thing. Talk about compensation or what it represents. Jeez, man. It's the weakest held item by anyone. I think Ariel has one, too, because she uses her hands, but still. God, maybe Tarzan, but I don't know. He's such a wimp. I just hate this guy. Look at this. He's even weaker than Jack. 24 strength, 23 defense? Jeez. Oh, go back to Neverland Ranch right there, boy. Alright, so it looks like we have to help him out, or he's gonna help us out find, Kyrie, and we have to help him out find Wendy until the time being, so I think we'll have to end it here. Yes, once again, I apologize for the short part, but don't worry, it'll get longer. I'll see you guys next time in Neverland, because we're on a... Oh, I didn't make the reference, we're on a boat!